So that's the first reason why we tend to self-sabotage, is if you have a battle between your self-image and your dream, your self-image is always going to win. If you have a battle between your emotions and your logic, your emotions will always win every time. So we got to get your inner self aligned with the outer outcome you want to create. If you want a magical, abundant, fruitful, joyous life, we need to cultivate a self-image that is in alignment with that, because rarely will the level of your results exceed the level of your self-image. Your self-image is like the set point on your thermostat. If you're set at 72 degrees on your thermostat, or 22 degrees in your thermostat if you're Celsius, it doesn't matter what's going on outside, whether the temperature is getting too high or too low, always come back to that set point. Why? Because your self-image sets the temperature of your life. So if you want to take your life, if you want to heat your prosperity up to that next level, we got to change the set point. Otherwise, you will self-sabotage every time. You're going to get a bunch of money in the bank account, and you're going to go and blow it. You're going to get a bunch of money in the bank account, and you're going to slack off until all of a sudden you realize, oh shit, I better get to it and do it, because the bills are coming in and all that money I had is all gone, right? That's how it works, friends. So we've got to dial up your set point and your self-image. So you want to be a millionaire, you got to see yourself as a millionaire. You got to feel yourself as a millionaire. You got to own the fact you're already a millionaire and the bank account just is working on catching up. That's cool. That's how it works. You start with your inner self owning that truth, and you affirm it, you feel it, you believe it, you give thanks for it in advance, and then your results follow suit. There is no movement without that is not preceded with movement within.
If you'd like to learn more about how we can help you create a breakthrough in your business, I invite you to take advantage of a complimentary breakthrough coaching session at mortgagemarketingcoach.com/apply. On the call, we'll give you crystal clarity on where you are now, where you want to be, and how you can get there faster, shortest path to the cash without messing around doing it the hard way. And if we can help you create that breakthrough, by all means, we will show you how. If not, frankly, we'll be the very first people to advise you to pass on our services. But either way, our goal for you is you leave the call with massive value and massive clarity. So go ahead and book a call at mortgagemarketingcoach.com/apply. Again, that's mortgagemarketingcoach.com/apply.